Royal rift: Meghan Markle's father could release more heartbreaking letters from daughter. Meghan Markle's estranged father Thomas could release more deeply personal letters from his daughter, just days after publishing a heartbreaking letter in which Meghan accused him of creating so much pain. The claim was made by Samantha Markle, Meghan's half-sister, who has also criticized the Duchess. It follows the release of a handwritten note Meghan sent her father last August. Just 3 months earlier, Mr. Markle had pulled out of his daughter's wedding due to health complaints, following a row over staging paparazzi photographs. Speaking to The Sun, Samantha said, "It was nasty. Dad is prepared to release more of it." Shortly after the paparazzi row, Mr. Markle said he was unable to attend the wedding after suffering a heart attack. He later described his daughter as demanding and went on to say the royal family are like Scientologists because of their alleged secrecy. In August, Meghan wrote to her Meghan's father to stop his attacks. In the letter she said, "Your actions have broken my heart into a million pieces. You have manufactured such unnecessary and unwarranted pain. If you love me, allow us to live our lives in peace. Please stop lying. Stop creating so much pain, stop exploiting my relationship with my husband." Mr. Markle described the letter as a dagger to the heart which left him devastated. He commented, "This is not the girl I know. It's not the way she talks. This letter is cold. When she signs off, it's Meg. You read the way it ends and it felt like a final farewell to me." Meghan wedded Prince Harry in May 2018 in Windsor Castle. Later that year, in October, Meghan announced she was pregnant with her first child. In the letter Meghan added, "So to hear about the attacks you've made at Harry and the press, who is nothing but patient, kind, and understanding with you, is perhaps the most painful of all. For some reason you choose to continue fabricating these stories, manufacturing this fictitious narrative, and entrenching yourself deeper into this web you have spun. The only thing that helps me sleep at night is the faith in knowing that a lie can't live forever."
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.